Hey everybody, welcome back. So, I can't go do the stuff I want to do off screen, because I gotta talk to the elusive man. And he will just jump me right into another mission, so let's do that stupid thing. I just wanted to go collect minerals, that's all I wanted to do. Just go collect some platinum and iridium. Smoking's bad for you, stop it.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their home world.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega 4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
That's all that is.
Let's go find us a collector ship.
That's all that is. Hey, we found a ship. You want to go explore it? All right, send me the coordinates. It's already sent. I summed it up in like 5 seconds. Just saying. Let's do this and hopefully it doesn't screw up our plan to do things. Our super secret, top secret mission. You're got loyalty, I know that. Okay. Grunt. Oh, damn it. I clicked. Looks like we're bring Kasumi. I'm a vampire now, apparently. My renegade's up that high. 3-pointer. What does that give me? 35% more weapon damage. Increases the damage caused by warp. We need all the damage we can get. TBH. Let's go warp ammo. Warp ammo. Grunt, you get nothing. Kasumi, you get everything because, well, we haven't used you yet. Shadow Strike? Alright, let's Master Thief. Let's do that one. Tech Mastery greatly reduces recharge time on our powers and increases our weapon damage. Powers normally you want cooldown, I would assume. Cloak and sneak behind target deliver a devastating blow that does mass damage and incapacitates weaker enemies. So it's... Did Smite steal this skill for Loki? ? There we go. You look fine there. What do you use? Same things as me, that's cool. Let's go board us a collector ship. And hopefully
we have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Do I just wear a giant nuke on my back in my ship?
Infrared temperature suggests most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
You think Joker would be like, "Hey, Captain, can you not put the giant weapon of mass destruction on your back today?"
Radar scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no Mass Effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
I don't need luck. I create my own and other cliches. I like that in the future, we have giant ships that hold little tiny car ships for space. Take that, Jetsons. Google it, kids. I know it's a dated reference. Just go Google it a little bit. Oh my god, did we put a helmet on Grunt? Grunt, you wearing a helmet, bro? Come here. Oh, you're adorable. Great, thanks, Edie. I can't get over our adorable little killing machine now. Look at him. You just have a face mask.
Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
Maybe the missing humans are on it. Unless they're dead.
Thank you, Grunt. Maybe they're here, unless they're not.
These look just like the containers on Horizon, but there's nobody inside these.
Small.
How the fuck do you know? You weren't there. You were there. You should have been the one saying it. Kasumi did not know. Unless we gave her the files? Maybe? She wasn't there, goddammit. What am I doing? Dead bodies. Well, this is a giant, pyre of dead bodies.
Lots of dead meat.
They were probably test subjects. When the experiment was done, they just threw them out.
They're dead. Nothing we can do. Keep moving.
Also, Grunt, when you talk, your little thing, the thing moves and you're more... Don't be bowing down to your master? Master! Master! He's so adorable. I can't get over it, I'm sorry. He's an adorable little killing machine. Okay, when's the party start, guys? Med kit. Money? Give me money. One med gel. Oh, we were low, apparently.
Terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Is there something we can use in the data to give us an edge?
These are only preliminary experiments, but they reveal something remarkable. A quad strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure.
Didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
These are no longer Prothean Shepherd. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
I sure don't want to be turned into that.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
More weapon? I get good weapon! I get good weapon, yay! Shotgun? Oh, I love me some shotgun, but I'm not a Vanguard. Might have to do Vanguard run for, ME3. We're gonna go assault rifle. Hell yes, we get good weapon! No, don't put that on, don't fucking put that on your back. Yeah, Vindicator. Good what? Now me and Rex. Damn it, I called him Rex again. Me and Grunt are twinsies. Sort of. We got the same headbutt, but you know. Power cell. Give me that element zero. Oh, nope. I wanted that. No, we don't need that. I'm fine with this assault rifle. Although, 96 rounds, that's it. So they lost life support. That's what you're saying, Edie. What? Collector technology salvage that? Give me something good. 15,000 credits, holy crap, okay. I will take it super good. Anything else around here, anything? Access the terminal. Access that hard. Damage protection? Yeah, that is actually valuable. This way. My Scooby senses are tingling.
You gotta hear this. On a hunch, I asked EA to run an analysis on this ship.
I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
Something doesn't add up. I got stuck on geometry. This is the same ship from the last game? We didn't meet collectors in the last game, unless... I don't know, my brain. That's what.
Every human in the Terminus systems and still have room for more victims. They're gonna target us.
There you are.
Not if we stop them.
You sounded like you were right next to me. You were down that hall. I got worried. Sun flare, solar flare, whatever you want to call it. J.J. Abrams would be proud. Alright, when's the fun start? Guys, you gave me a new weapon. I want to use it.
There's a control panel on the platform. Maybe something we can use?
Should be dead collectors. Something's wrong.
Yeah, no, you're 100% on that one there, bud.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
My God! They want calzones for lunch! I gotta stop playing this game on an empty stomach. Hello!
That can't be good.
What the hell just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
Thanks, Akbar. That can't be good.
We need a little help here, Edie.
I'm having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system.
Thank you, Kazumi. Put on that warp ammo. Although, in the cutscene, it was already on, so... whatever. You two do not get- oh, there's a Scion, great. Hate those cars. Put on your incendiary ammo there, bud. Oh, okay, I got gooed! I didn't know I was fighting Slima! Is that the Scion doing that? You call yourself a... eco car. Damn it, stop moving. Okay, so now that I have assault rifle training, by just picking it up, somehow. Okay, dude, there we go. Oh, good, Harbinger. That's not good. That's not the greatest thing for me. Can you shadow sneak that guy? Shadow strike it? Whatever. You gonna do your thing? There we go. She's on fire, though, so that doesn't really bring the stealth part of it. Ouchies. You guys using fire, that's not fun. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. Hit that guy with that. As I was trying to say before I got gooed. It's a sentence I just said. Now that I have assault rifle training, can I actually use the other assault rifles that we've picked up? Yeah, that fucking Scion is a hard to kill thing. Oh, she bamfed over there, Jesus. Okay, she's using her power, so that's good. Harbinger, stop it, man. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's not the greatest thing for me. Hi, hello, everybody. You're glowing. Now you're three times more adorable. Yeah, I'm gonna go get these weapons here. No, well, it's not weapons, but, you know, power cells. Yay! Can I use my mass destruction weapon now? I can. No, damn it. Wrong. Thought I could auto switch my weapon. There's nothing in there. Boo. Alright, console, let's get back to that thingy. That's what Edie wants, that's what Edie gets. Maybe. She hasn't gone full Terminator on us yet, so we can still trust her.
Regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collector's weak source. It is unusual.
What are you getting at?
Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is present, but corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
That son of a bitch sent us right into Collector hands.
I should have known better than to trust Cerberus.
Commander, we got another problem.
Grunt's voice changed dramatically on that scene.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
Plus two Renegade, plus two Paragon. I don't know why I keep getting Paragon, but whatever. So the elusive man betrayed us, that bastard. Who knew Michael Sheen could not be trusted? Who knew? Medkit.
Around the corner, take the door on your right.
That's cool, I want this medkit. Gotta check my, what? Scan what? There we go. The all-powerful 360 finding tool. That is my head, apparently. Alright. Who's ready to rock and roll here, buddies? You guys? Ow. Okay, it hurts. You hurt still? I'm not a fan, honestly. Might have to buy those, he's using his shotgun! He finally learned! Oh my god, this is a breakthrough episode for Grunt there. Okay, pop your head up, dude. Oh, he used his psychic powers to completely null and void that one. That's not cool. God, what's with you and fire, dude? God, the Human Torch doesn't use this much fire. Ouch, I can't sit down. It burns. My ass, it burns. Anybody else? Anybody else want some of this shit? I wish the little objective thing was up constantly. Hello? Anybody? Anything I could scan? Can I do anything here? No? Cool. I hope I can use a different assault rifle. Not the biggest fan of burst fire. I love that. I was like, oh, I need a better weapon. And they give me a better weapon. I'm like, ah, it could be better. Just constantly bitching about things. Okay, so you took control of the guy who was already the same thing as you. Oh god, no. Fire, no. Yo, okay, we're gonna have to bring Kasumi along more often. She just bitch smacked that dude in the back of the head for the kill. That guy is dead. You can't tell me that guy is not dead. Hi. Hello, Collector Assassin. Why are you using the most unassassin weapon ever? Anybody else around here? Yeah, that's cool, Grunt. That's cool. I'm gonna put on my my thing. Who? You? Cool, that's cool. Well, he's dead. Oh god, hello, drone. Come on. I just wanna kill you. I just wanna talk to you, dude. Where? Oh, Abomination. Oh my god, did they just blow up? No, he's fine. Direct intervention is never necessary. Can you please die? What? Okay. That's what I face from now on? Cool. You're easy to kill. Not gonna lie. Where do I need to go, Edie? You're not telling me directions anymore. I'm kinda just... Ooh. Getting ADD a bit. I see things, I want them. Power ammo, heavy ammo, whatever you wanna call it. Med kit, refinements of element zero. Anything else? Nope. Want more goodies. I want more goodies to upgrade my things. Can't upgrade my things. Cause the friggin' elusive man's a dick. He was like, do this thing. Oh, hey, it's them. Oh, hey, it's that. That's not good. Can you not do that, Protean? Praetorian? Not Protean. That's a Pokemon move. Damn, this dude is fucking beefy as shit. Okay, nothing work. Okay, we need to not. Oh god, no. Okay, apologies for that really awkward cut. I'm dying. Oh god, no. Awkward. Oh, why you got a barrier, bro? The awkward cut, BT Dubs, is because my dog was trying to get out, and people came over, so she wanted to go see the peoples, because she always wants to do that. Hey guys, I can't take this thing on by myself, please help me. Help me, please. Ouchies! Kill it, please. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, he's a pain in the ass. Did you just break my shield, bro? Oh well, Kasumi's down, that's... not the greatest thing for anybody. Unity! Unity! Kill that guy. Is it worth killing this guy? Because I don't think we have to. Okay, that dude just sat down. He was like, nah, I'm cool. Did we not use Unity? Oh no, she died again. Gotta get rid of the barrier so I can hit you with this thing. Kasumi's dead. She's dead again. Yay. Stop, dude. Yep, there's that thing that you do. You do that constantly. Oh, are you exploding? God damn, I hate this fight. You're annoying. You're a nuisance. A nuisance. That's right. That's what I called you. Oh, god damn you and your fucking bullshit there. Grunt, help me. Grunt, you hiding behind a tree is not helping me. Oh my god. The bullets, they do nothing. Much like the goggles. Okay, you're gonna die. You have to die right now. Okay, fine. Fuck you. Jesus criminy. Put my battle rifle back on. Are we good here, guys? Jesus Christ. Okay, she opened this door. Okay. Open. I don't care for your scientific mumbo jumbo. Okay. Run. That's what you're telling me. You're telling me to run. Great. Yeah, I second that one. More technology to salvage. Damn, they're just giving me good credits. And tech damage? Is tech damage good for biotics? That wall's not open, so this must be the way. Is this the way we came in? If so, is that the exit? Because I'd just jump down there and like be like, fuck this place. Hey, dude. Can you stop that? Okay, God damn it. Fucking Harbinger. Stop your BS, dude. Die, thank you. Well, okay. Oh, she took him out. Again, we're gonna have to be bringing her along on more missions. Damn. You really got that fucking barrier, bro? Yeah, now you don't. Doink! And you're dead. And I'm almost dead. Because I'm frail. I don't know why. Where do we gotta go? Point me this way. That means... oh, hey! The skiing. And his goo juice. His goo beam. His gooby. Guys, where are you? You providing a cover fire for me? Thanks. Thanks, Grunt. Thanks, Grunt. Did the Harbinger just go in that guy and then come out? It's a sentence I just said. Damn it, Scion. Get the hell out of here. Oh my god. Oh my jeebus. They just don't stop with the fires. My god, stop putting me on flames, dude. Stop. Stop, dude, stop it. You're an asshole. The guy's still over here? Yeah, you're still there. Hi. Really? A Harbinger? Dude, really? Stop. Just stop. Just let us go. You're wasting our time. I have 6 bullets left in this one gun. That is not the greatest thing for me.
Commander, I hate to rush you, but those weapons are about to come online. Might want to double time it, you know, so we can leave before they blow the Normandy in half.
I'm trying, dude. This is like a giant goddamn maze. Oh, good for you. Oh my god. I'm just gonna run. Fuck it. I'm just gonna run. Or not. I ran out of stamina. There's my ship. Although you're on the side of it. You're on the side of it. How is it gonna hit you from the side? Does it have a side cannon? Going ludicrous speed. We did it. One leveled up. Assault rifle training, good. Damage got good. How much credits? Enough, I guess. Hopefully enough. So we can upgrade. Now we have the assault rifle. We can upgrade that. Maybe use a better one? I don't know. They don't give stats for these guns, like, oh, damage and accuracy and all that other BS. I figured you got a few words for him, too. Let's bookend the episode with an elusive man talk. Good idea.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
Cut the act. You set us up, and you better have a damn good reason for it.
We needed information on the Omega-4 relay. That required direct access to collector data. It was too good an opportunity to pass up.
Agreed. But I don't like surprises, especially when my ass is on the line.
I put you at risk, yes. But without that information, we don't reach the collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trap. But I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You have one job, information. If I can't trust your intel, you're useless to me.
It's never that simple. You of all people should know that.
I know that I'll be a lot more careful with the collectors and with you.
This is no time for petty grudges. Things are about to get a lot tougher. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I'm guessing you have a plan.
We have a science team working on a derelict Reaper right now. I need you to go and pick up its IFF.
I get the feeling this isn't going to be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
Okay, that's a little too close to his face there, guys.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us, used us, needed access to the collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is gonna work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
That can't be right.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction, space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The collectors are just servants of our real enemy. We've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays and the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
You don't get an opinion!
What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
It's your call. We stand with you. Then why are you, like, second-guessing my shit, Jacob? Now I don't want to help you. You see that? I don't want to help. You suck. I hate you. 11 Renegade. Sweet. Let's investigate some shit. Still need all this stuff. Need stuff. Tech-based powers? I don't use tech-based powers. I am psychic power, whatever the fuck it's supposed to be. That's a good episode ender. Just bitching at Jacob. It's fine. Unless Kelly's gonna tell me something new, probably do his mission next episode, probably. You got anything new?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Great. No, not archived ones. Unread. Zeus Hope. Cool. I don't know. I'm out of time, so I want to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, you know what to do, and until next time, goodbye.